Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be reacting to Andy Gibb, Shadow Dancing. Now, the reason we're reacting to this today is it was a request on the comment section of a previous video. It was requested a number of times, so as you guys know, if it's here by popular demand, then we're going to do it. If you guys want it bad enough and I get enough requests for it, it shoots to the top of the list. And I can't wait to get into it. We've done a lot of Bee Gees, and then you guys have said I need to check out Andy Gibb as well. So we're working our way through the Gibb family, it would seem. And I'm looking forward to checking it out because I'll be honest, I'm not expecting anything quite to Bee Gees level, but based on the Bee Gees, I have high hopes. So we'll see where we go. I've never heard anything from Andy Gibb before ever. So this is all brand new to me, so I cannot wait to get into it. So we won't waste any more time. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. Let's get into the reaction. Pause it there because we don't want the video to get blocked. And so far, this is great. It's got me moving for a start. If a song can get you moving, it makes it a great song. It really does. I say this all the time. There's always the three criteria I have for what makes a great song a great song, and this is one of them. That if it can get you to move, if it can make you move, then it makes it a great song. And Andy's voice is, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's no Bee Gees. But it's great, and so far so good. I'm enjoying this. So let's keep it rolling, and hopefully it can continue to deliver. Stop it there one more time. I just gotta say, you gotta feel sorry for Andy Gibb because he's got a great voice and this song's great. I'm enjoying it very much. But Andy Gibb, I've never heard of Andy Gibb. I'm sure there's many other people that haven't either. Because you know, next to the Bee Gees, who is Andy Gibb? You know, and I don't mean that in a bad way, but I imagine that's the case like far and wide. I can't be the only person who's heard of the Bee Gees but not heard of Andy Gibb. You know, there's got to be many other people out there that are in that same situation. So I feel sorry for him a bit. I do. But, you know, not for nothing, he's great. He stands out. You know, he's absolutely delivering on this song. I'm enjoying it. So it's not like he's terrible, and that's why no one's heard of him. I just feel like, you know, it's a bit unfair that the Bee Gees had all this fame and everybody knows who they are, and Andy Gibb sort of falls off to the side a bit, and some people don't know who he is. It's a shame, it is. But I'm enjoying this song. I am. I'm very much enjoying this song. And yeah, let's carry on. Stop it one more time. I know I said that before, but I just want to say I love this one section where it sort of goes into this like funky type of music, and then it's just like it's almost like a soft echo. That's the best way I can think to describe it. It's like a soft echo of the song, and I love it. It's probably one of my favorite bits. It's happened a few times now, and like over the course of that, I've definitely decided that that's my favorite bit. Let's see if we can get it just about right. This bit. So when it goes into this bit where it's got like more of a funky groove to it, and it's, you know, it just feels like more of a soft echo. And I think it's great. I think it's great. I mean, the whole song, I'm enjoying the whole song, don't get me wrong. But when it goes into this type of section, it is absolutely my favourite bit. So there's going to be a weird cut there. I'm sorry, I'm not feeling too good. So there are going to be a couple of weird cuts over the next couple of videos. This being one of them. So I apologise, but let's carry on with the reaction. Have it, Andy Gibb, Shadow Dancing. What a great song that was. I loved it. I thought it was great. Just everything about it just worked for me. You know, there was the great vocals, the great lyrics, the music, the way it kept interchanging into two different sections, that soft echo I was talking about, at least that's how it came across to me. It was like a soft echo. I loved it. I thought it was great. Just everything about it absolutely delivered. And it's a shame I've never heard of Andy Gibb. It is, but like I said during the reactions, probably lots of people out there as well. I can't be the only one that hasn't heard of Andy Gibb, but I've heard of the Bee Gees, because I think everybody's heard of the Bee Gees. Even if you don't listen to their music, I think everybody's heard of the Bee Gees. So I do feel a little bit sorry for him in that respect. I'm sure he wouldn't want me to feel sorry for him, but I do. I kind of feel sorry for him that the song's called Shadow Dancing, and it's almost like he's in the shadow of the Bee Gees, you know. So I do feel sorry for him, but you know, not for nothing, he can stand alone. He can stand alone. He does a great job. And I thought it was great. I very much enjoyed it. And, I just absolutely loved it. I really did. So thank you very much for the request. As I said, this was requested multiple times, so we brought it onto the channel as requested, and, I had a great time. So, I'm going to cut the reaction off there. Thank you very much for watching. If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. you have anything you want me to react to, anything at all, just let me know and I'll react to it. And I'll see you next time.